stopping news in West Feliciana Parish, where a woman was found dead inside of her vehicle this morning. According to Sheriff Brian Spillman, his deputies made the discovery at around 11, just north of St. Francisville. The woman's identity is unknown at this time, and the circumstances surrounding all of this are still unclear. We'll keep you posted once we learn more information.